This exercise is a great way to target the long head of the tricep. Make sure as you do this, you only move in the elbow and you keep the arm strictly above the head the whole time. As you extend the arm all the way out, if you flick the wrist out the end, you will activate more of the triceps.